Hey everybody, and welcome to part 5 of Donkey Kong Country 2. So let's start off this world with Ghastly Grove. Yeah, I've had some struggles with my Call of Duty channel today, so I decided, why not play on this channel? Oh man, come on, please, come on, back down, please. Don't actually let that chest hit you, because it will kill you. I believe, yep, 2-up balloon. Much appreciated, dude. He's just evil. So the concept of this level is going to be those ghost ropes. Pretty darn cool. And Forest Interlude is such a beautiful soundtrack. I'm glad they didn't screw up with it too much in this game. Well, screw with it too much. Alley-oop. Oh man, can you hurry up? I wanted that guy so I could kill you with him. Well, there's the O. Now, I believe the feather's around here somewhere. There we go. Double KO. Actually, there's a... So, yeah, there's supposed to be a bonus down there. Alright. I don't know why that barrel hit the other barrel, but... Sure. That normally doesn't happen. But apparently, today it happened. So we got another one of these. We've had multiple bonuses like this lately. We had one last video. Here we go, 50. Oh yeah. Which I don't think I put descriptions for my newest videos. Sadly. I gotta fix that up. Okay, I don't see anything yet. Whoa, I missed them all. Ah, these guys, eh? Oh. Well, they're dead together. Ah, I just cheesed the system with Dixie. You know, because Dixie's the best way to cheese the system. I think there's only 2 long levels in this world, I believe. The rest of them are actually fairly short. Including this one. It's not even gonna be a 5-minute level. Is there like a gold feather I can like... Oh, there it is. Perfect. Woohoo! Is there any ground? Oh, well, there it is. Ugh. Okay, we'll just wait for this guy to come back up. Let's see if we can find the DK coin. Which I believe this is the letter G right in here. I just thought the G was underneath the ground somewhere. Wait, the DK coin. Eh, not there. Sadly. I think we missed it. Yeah, we missed it. God darn it. Oh well, we'll have to come back for it. I'll show you guys where it is later on. But anyways, let's go on. Up we go to Haunted Hall, the other random roller coaster level. Yeah, there's nothing up there other than that. Sweet. Now, actually, go down here. There's the gold feather. I just realized that's a Dixie-only barrel. Never knew that before. Now this level's a little different in the roller coaster concept. Yeah, you're being chased by these guys, and get the green plus barrels to add more time before he hits you. And if you hit red minus barrels, well, you lose time. So it's kind of like the one level there where you weren't supposed to touch like the ones that would close the gate, and then the ones that would open the gate, and so on and so forth. But here's a bonus. Find the creme coin. Now this is actually kind of funny, because this one actually would make sense to force you back into the other bonus, because there's a bonus underneath this one. This is actually really slow compared to the original. That thing shoots you really fast. And now you go down here. So here we go. There's 3 bonuses altogether in this world, or this level, this world. It's not a world. This one you just gotta try and collect as many as you can. You don't need to collect them all. Well, obviously you're not going to be able to collect them all. Maybe there's a chance they can collect them all, but... I don't know anyone who's actually ever done it. Yes. And you almost run out of time in every bonus. Which is actually kind of unnerving. Okay, what's it looking like for this one? Oh, no, this is definitely one where we gotta collect barrels. Ooh, these ones don't even really give you much time. They literally give you a second or half a second. Free coin! We have 73, that because we'll never ever use them. This is the checkpoint. Checkpoint! Duh! I think we're also getting close to the next bonus. I believe it's after this segment. Okay, this is the one where you just gotta avoid all the red ones. There are no green ones, so do not hit the red ones. Oh, another free coin. Just love giving me free coins lately. Yeah, we got all the letters so far, too. This is actually going fairly well. Now, the next bonus is on the lower half, so don't jump too high. I love that epic music. It's like, dun, 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 dun. Woohoo! So it's just your typical, like, gotta jump the gaps. Nothing overly special with this. Just make sure you just hit it in time. Woohoo! Beautiful. We didn't miss any bonuses in the game yet, have we? I don't think we have. Now I believe this is the final one. And the DK coin will just be at the ending of the level. Oh, I see what this one is. You're gonna throw in a mixture of both. Jump too high or don't jump in time and you hit the red ones as well. Whoa. There's a red one right there. No, I'm not talking about Usher either. I am made of funny. I am hilarious. Alright, we made it. And that should be the end of the level. And the DK coin is literally just in here. Wait, nope, never mind, it's up here. Ah. And there we go! Level complete. Gotta have a drink of iced tea now. That worked out perfectly. So our next level will be the infamous Ghastly Glade. So let's go. The second of the ghost, I don't know, haunted forest levels? I guess that those trees in the background always look creepy. So yeah, we got Ghastly here, guys. With the power of Ghastly, I will bestow upon you the power of ice breath. Alright, actually, this is the D, this is the K. That sound effect is so bad.
Ah! Help me! I'm cutlass!
I definitely don't have two swords. He's supposed to go like, row! Or something like that when he dies, not... Not like some weird little kid scream. I don't know, is he having a butt play happen to him?
Yahoo!
Must make it... Must... Must! Yes! Ooh, bonus! Find the creme coin. And with this, I will hop across great chasms and not die. There we go, we did it. I must get in. Yeah. Okay. Uh-oh. There's the letter N. And there's the cannonball that I needed. Sweet.
Woohoo!
And there we go, next bonus. Which is literally just collect the stars. Is this the... Yeah, this is the bonus that literally has nothing to do with the level at all. Like, this has nothing to do with the wind concept. There we go. Perfect. Another bonus bites the dust. Oh yeah, there's just a coin down there. I don't need that. Not anytime soon, at least. But yeah, we have this concept, so careful that the wind isn't blowing in the wrong direction. Oh, wait a minute. I see what we're supposed to do here. Oh, man. Okay. Hang on. I'm just gonna answer a message anyway right now. We need to get that DK coin. Alright, anyways. Let's do this again. We're back in black. We hit the sack. Now let's kick some ass. Oh, god damn it. I don't need this cannonball anymore. Die, cannonball. Yeah.
Woohoo!
Oh, some wind. Okay. But yeah, you completely avoid the hook part. You know, if you take the bonus. Yeah. Okay, I know we can make that one. Can you hurry up? Thank you. There we go. Just do that way, then. Oh, man, I could have used that. But no, sadly, I didn't do it. Wait. Damn it! The DK coin was under the ground here. That's poopy. Now let's go onward. To Parachute Panic, one of the worst levels in the entire game. I absolutely hate this level and there's nothing up here. Okay, sounds good to me. Shit. I have to come back for that. I think it was the DK coin or a bonus that was up there. Yeah, so you gotta deal with them dropping you like that. And you can't do anything. All he does is go down. He doesn't even go up. A rare symbol. Such a rare symbol indeed. Hey, the letter K. Honey. Oh god, the slowdown is real here. Well, I can't comprehend that many enemies on the screen at one time, Game Boy. Okay, now there is something over here. Perfect. So this, we now have to do a Find the Creme coin bonus. So let's go in. Oh, we randomly have normal squawks. Oh yeah, because he's the only one that can fly upward, I guess. Ah, I need one more banana. Oh, you're gonna give me more ban- Oh, he just gives me a life in general. Even with our misplays and stupidity, we're at 70 lives. Woohoo! See, this level is literally just all us on a bee. On a bee. Yeah, on a bees, right. No, this entire level is just us going down on a squawks. Uh oh.
Woo!
That was a darn near close one. This is actually very scary. Destroy them all. Ooh, more and more just green squawks. I'm fine with this. Green squawks is pretty badass after all. Oh, you could actually fail here. It's actually pretty terrible. Now, I'm not sure if that's all the bonuses or not. Left the O behind. Poor O. No one likes it. At least not Dixie and Diddy, man. I don't know where the gold feather is. It's probably gonna be in, like, one of the little gaps they have to specifically choose to go down. I don't remember being able to hold down the, down button the entire time. Aha! I can get to there from gliding. Wow, that shot us out. Well, let's continue to go. Well, that was bound to happen at least once, and there was the gold feather. I know where the DK coin is, because I Whoa, clearly missed it. What?
No!
Man. It's not looking forward to having to do this again at all. And hey, we're back at 69 lives. And we had 69 bananas. That was really funny. Everything's 69 at this point in time. You could, I guess, actually avoid using the squawks if you wanted to, but that wouldn't work out very well. Okay. Wow, wait. I just realized they actually give you two Kongs relatively close together. Yeah, I didn't get hit. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, but there's also a DK barrel right there, too. I just lost them all in the exact same area. And that just sucks at me, dude. God damn it! I swear that was the same one that I had hit. Uh-oh. Crazy-ass zingers. Oh, thank heavens. Betcha there's a hook over here. Yep. And we did it!
We beat it!
Now we have to go back for that DK coin right at the beginning. Okay, let's go back and get that DK coin that's literally right at the beginning. And there we go. With that, we can now leave. Wait, I already went that way. Let's go this way. Eh, we'll come back to you later. What's up here? Oh, funky. Well, we now have Web Woods. Now, you guys probably get it in a bit. So, well, you'll understand it in a bit. Actually, hang on, guys. I just have a quick errand to take care of. See you guys in a second. Okay, everybody, I'm back. Sorry about that delay. So anyways, without further a-diddly-diddly-do, let's do probably the worst level in all of this world. We're actually almost done the game. You could probably expect 3, maybe 4 more episodes after this. So yeah, that's pretty exciting to know. But also kind of saddening that I'll have to find a new project. I know I have a lot of ongoing projects, but I'm just not really a fan of a lot of them. It's like, I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be like an enemy that sits up there and jumps down, but... Wait, can I actually make it up there?
Booyah!
Biatches, double lives! Oh yeah, that's actually how you're supposed to get in there. Oh. We'll grab the bananas and go in here.
Sweetness.
So yeah, why it's called Web Woods, guys, is because you need to be Squitter. And this is another level that getting the DK coin requires you to make it all the way to the ending of the level. Yeah. I think I mentioned that before, that was gonna be annoying. And this is actually the last Haunted Forest level, yeah. We literally had all 3 Haunted Forest levels in the same world. Hey, it's a crook. I miss their actual sound effects. Oh man, the music is just so... I don't know. Cheery yet sad? Oh good, I actually did kill it. Oh yeah, the green guy up there. Die, greenie. That sounds so racist. Die, greenie. It's like when black people say, die, whitey. Then again, a lot of black guys have the last name whitey, and a lot of white guys have the last name brown. Or even black. Natives have black foot. Huh. You know, just like the weirdness of all the different races. Though, yet, we're technically just one race, because we're the human race, but, you know, people... I think people forget that. I see you up there, chillin' crook. Oh, the cannon. And you also had a DK barrel. Another one, except that one shoots cannonballs instead of just, barrels. Oh, he just disappeared. Is this the spot that I'm thinking of? Fudge you, bird brain. Wait, I think I did it. Nope. I hope. Damn it! What I was trying to do is I was trying to avoid hitting an enemy that comes after that spot. Wink. Wink. Man, the O was all the way back here? Jeez Louise. You think you would have been at the end by this point. Alright, let's avoid taking damage from any of these darned neckies. Like how it's only the neckies that have caused us issues. Oh. Goodbye, Ganon. Go back to your claim. You belong in World 2, not World 5. And adios to you there, good sir. Not a very good sir, because I killed you. It disappeared again. Whoa, how the hell did I manage to avoid that? I killed a few of them. There we go. Now what we actually need is we need this really slow cannonball. Yeah, while it's extremely annoying to deal with, we do need it. And what that'll do is it'll open up a bonus. Don't know why they made it so annoying, but... Here we go, time to find the creme coin. Oh, great. Just a throwback to World 3 all of a sudden, guys. Not only is it annoying to actually deal with this level, it's annoying to, it's annoying to get to it. Like, it's annoying to deal with, annoying to get to, just everything. Please say we're on the other side of it. Ah, we are. And I honestly do not know where the gold feather is, but... Let's hope it's not too hard to find. Like, the gold feathers aren't necessary for technically completing the original 100% of the game. Or 100 and whatever percent it's supposed to be. Whoa. That zinger was going fast. And wait, why are there still zingers? I killed your leader. Ah! Get out of here, greenie. I already told your brethren that a few levels back, end in this level. Hey, there's a cannonball. Hey, wait a minute, I think the other bonus is the... Yeah, the bonuses are the exact same concept to get into. So now we gotta collect the stars. Oh, it's the rare symbol, just in star form. Really? I need that much time for that? You should literally have half of that. It's not even hard to get into that bonus. Okay, now I believe we're pretty much at the end of the level. Yes, we are. Oh, there's also some lies up here. Eh. Okay, now... Okay, so it comes after the small banana. And there we go! We got the DK coin! We got both annoying DK coins in the game. Hoorah! We have done it, guys. We never have to backtrack to the... Well, I have to get the gold feather, but still. Ah, we did it. That was absolutely perfect. Now we have to go to Creepy Crow.
I am back, you fools! You cannot stop me, for I am now a spectral crow of death!
We definitely didn't see this coming with how we died in the first world. I don't get how a barrel can hurt a spirit bird, but... whatever floats rare in Nintendo's boat. I don't like the sound effect for the eggs. It's not the same. There we go! Cracked.
You're going down, bird brain!
You will not stop the Kongs of Terror!
What?!
What in the hell was that? That was just awful.
Aha!
I kill all the birds for days to come. Wait. Did the barrels? The barrels seriously change place? I thought they were always set to be on a certain side until he screwed up or something. There we go. Let's deal with this motherfudger again. He's just a giant Neki. Which is a vulture. A lot of people don't realize that Neki's actually a vulture. Bullshits!
What?! Oh, come on!
Oh. Why does the barrel keep spawning underneath him? That's what I would like to know. It's supposed to swap from side to side, but for some reason it's not doing that. I used to have a bootleg copy of this game that actually worked 100%. Oh, so now you're on that side, when I'm Dixie of all things. And it was actually really cool that it worked. Like, I literally got the three of them for, like, what? $5 for all three? And it worked surprisingly well. Like, I could literally do everything that I was intended to do in the game. And I like that. Maybe if I kill him over here. Okay, good. Oh, I thought it missed. I'm like, don't face through his darn head. Go, did he go? What?
What the fuck was that?
Like, I couldn't move anywhere due to the fact that the egg literally spawned in a direction that I was gonna get hit no matter what. Okay, this boss is normally not this difficult. Like, I honestly do find it probably the second most difficult next to the Zinger boss, but come on. Can I literally just let him fly into me? Okay, because I know sometimes in the original, he would actually still hit you, because he would, like, trample into you. How was I supposed to deal with that, man? There we go. Let's stay Diddy, because Diddy seems to be worse at getting away due to the fact that he doesn't have, like, a glide ability or anything like that. Alright. Come at me, bro. What the hell was with that egg? Like, the other one wasn't even off screen yet. They're not supposed to hit you or like come at you until they're off screen.
No!
Okay, guys, we definitely have some editing to do in this level, or in this video again. Man, I'm getting sick of this, man. Can you switch Kongs instead of twirling? Not even the same button command, lady. Alright, come at me, bird brain. Let's go! My name is Diddly Doo for a reason, bros.
Come at me, birds!
Dun 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 dun. Get out of here. Screw off with the bad barrel placement game. What? I got stuck. I had gotten stuck there. I don't know what the hell that was. Actually, this might work out better for me, especially if the barrel spawns. Nope, not where I wanted it to spawn, but... There we go, it should be dead. Yeah, it blew up.
Woohoo!
Oh no!
Wait, sorry, wrong boss.
Oh no! Not the same boss again, but as a ghost! Oh, I was so scared! You're doing really well, only K rules keep to get past.
So yeah, anyways, in the next episode, we'll be doing K Rules Keep. Hope you guys are ready for some exciting levels. Peace out.